unable to take your call. She's busy, riding a horse backwards with me. Listening to me read romantic poetry while I make a bouquet of paper flowers from each red page. Ingesting my delicious Old Spice man smell. Being serenaded on the moon with a view of the earth, while surviving off the oxygen in my lungs via a passionate kiss. Enjoying a delicious lobster dinner I prepared just for her, while carrying her on my back safely through piranha-infested waters. But she'll get back to you as soon as she can. Thanks for calling. Everything with your shirt off, like drive to the supermarket, because I usually do. I have good news and I have bad news. The good news is that I checked with my brain doctor, and it looks like I'm so manly that there's physically more than enough of me to go around. Yeah, I'm just one ridiculously handsome man. Just last week, a deer tried to make out with me. Was it awkward? Of course it was. Well, friends, like all great things, this too must end. There's giant oaks that need chainsawing into yacht boats, Bermuda Triangle mysteries that need solving with huge magnifying glasses, and everyone knows I could use 1 or 12 medals for winning exotic car-throwing competitions. I must ride my jet ski lion into the sunset. I know a lot of you have written me and commented on my works, but I am just one ridiculously handsome man. I can't write to everyone. But please know that I consider you my dearest and closest internet friends. I'll never forget this time we spent together. I love you, always.